Alright guys, how's everybody doing? Hope everybody's doing well. Everybody's happy, everybody's healthy. I'm about to give you guys 5 of my 10 set routine, which is consisting of lower body and cardio. I mean, I'm gonna do 100 count jump rope, 50 count jumping jack, then I'll do 15 jump squats, 15 regular squats. It's another workout that you could do without having any equipment, with the exception of a jump rope. Even if you don't have a jump rope, you can pretend that you have one and jump, you know, count to 100 until you can get you one. But all these things are just ways to keep us moving out here on this road, man. When we're sitting, or I mean, anytime really, if you're getting you have a live load, if you're doing reefer, of course you guys have to you guys have appointment times and things like that, you have to be there and things like that, or whatever the case may be. You have to sit for a certain amount of time. Either way it goes, you can do something at any point of time, unless you're driving, of course. Or if the truck is moving, I'll say that, because it's not safe to exercise if you run a team and somebody else is driving. But, yeah, man, that's all I got. Like I said, I'm here to inspire. I inspire vision. I hope you can see what I see and bring about change in this trucking community, man, because it makes no sense how they talk about us. Yeah, I say us because I'm a truck driver. All these older truck drivers are a little on the hefty side. Not all of them, but some of them, majority of them are really out of shape. But it don't have to be like that, man. We all got family out here, and we're really all family on the road, even though some truckers, everybody's the same way that they are whenever they are with or without family. I'm not gonna get into that too much. But anyway, hopefully you guys enjoy this video. And I'm only doing 5 sets because 10 sets would be too long, and I don't want the video to be too long. All right, I'm done talking. Here we go. Thank you. Now y'all probably laughing. That first set, jump rope, kept stopping. But I'm not as in shape as I used to be. I'm working towards it. Sometimes I go without the rope causing me to stop. Sometimes I don't, but I mean, like I said, it doesn't matter. It's all about the progression, you know? As long as you're doing it, you're gonna get better. That's with anything. It doesn't matter what it is, any and everything. Always gotta have your mind into it. You shift your mentality, your whole life will change. Back here. No matter what, always be consistent. All of this will pay off. I promise. Woo. I'm already tired, but it's all right. Continue with the second set. Y'all gotta make sure that you guys are breathing properly as well. Don't hold your breath when you do an exercise, because you end up passing out and you won't get the proper blood flow, which in turn will make the workout that much harder. burn so much. Oh, my leg's on fire right now. You see, breathing heavy, all of that. It don't even seem like I'm doing a lot. But I tell you, boy, do you know. Just a little disclaimer here. The people that don't think you can do it, or having excuses of why you're not doing it. I smoked on and off for around 10 years. I just recently quit completely around October of last year. But anyway, I said that to say this. You can always replace a habit, especially a bad habit like smoking. Drinking too, because I used to drink as well. Of course, everybody partied at some point of time in their life. Most everybody, let me say that. But anyway, yeah, man, I keep saying it. It doesn't matter when you start, how you start, as long as you start. And you must continue to believe in yourself. Even when you don't want to do it, push through it, you know? Of course, you're going to have your times where your body tells you you need to rest. Of course, you get your rest in. But other than that, ain't no excuses. You know what I'm saying? You got to be here with it. You got to be here with it. And you got to be there with it. Here with it meaning that you can see it while you're thinking about it. And you feel it right here, knowing that you need to do it. Because every feeling that you get, you're always going to feel it here. Your body's going to feel it. Just because of the type of beings that we are, you know? But enough of that. On the third set. Ten extra. telling you, man. It's to build so much strength, mentally and physically, emotionally too. All because of different changes your body go through while it'll be emotional. But that's neither here nor there. Yeah, man, I just keep stopping every time. It's only because I think about things to say to you guys and I don't want to forget. Back to it. Everybody looking at this, thinking they can't do it, or making excuses of why they can't. I want you to be great. The greatest version of you that you can be. Step out of that mind state. Face whatever it is that you're running from, because that is the whole reason that you are, quote unquote, miserable right now. And you don't see any good in yourself. When you're the greatest thing that there is when it comes to you, because nobody's like you. Always remember that, man. Just try to be the best person that you can be. still there. If so, I appreciate it. It's a question. How much do you love yourself? How bad are you willing to invest in yourself? Not speaking of monetary value, but speaking in terms of the cleansing of your soul, the repairment of your mental state, the repairment of your physical state. You have any children? You want to be here to see them grow, right? As long as you can, anyway, without taking yourself out. Taking yourself out is in overindulging in the things that you shouldn't. Eating too much. I would say eating clean, but that's only a part of it. One of the most important things is burning it off and compensating for the bad that you put into yourself. Meaning, when you do the form of exercise that you do, once again, regardless of whatever it is, as long as you burn fat, I wouldn't even say burn fat, as long as you sweat. And I mean sweat. I'm sweating up under all this. Only reason you can't see it, plus I got on the hood. Well, the Scully and my hood from my jacket. But as long as you're doing that and you're breathing, all of that will start changing. Of course, you're still gonna sweat, but you'll be able to take deeper breaths. Your breathing rhythms will become stronger. It'll bring more circulation throughout your body. You won't be easy to cramp. Your ligaments and things like that won't be so stiff, as long as you stretch. So that's part of it too. But yeah, sometimes I feel like I talk too much. It doesn't matter though. This is me. I can't give you anything else. I've come a long way to get to where I am. Other than that, that's all I really had. I appreciate everyone for watching the video. If you didn't watch the whole thing, you won't be seeing this part. But anyway, still, I appreciate every single last person. If you could, like and subscribe, comment if you may, with any type of questions you may have or things that you may suggest that you would like to see me present on this channel. I'm not just going to present workout videos, trucker style. I'm going to be talking about multiple things, dealing with mental health and forms of depression and things like that. But I can only talk on things that I've 100% been through in total depth. Although I can speak on other topics that you guys may present to me as well, to the best of my ability. But anywho, I gotta get back to the rest of this workout, man. I'm really tired right now. Legs are freaking killing me, but as always, stay healthy, stay happy, always keep loving your heart. Till next time, guys, peace.